gina-offer na mo ng among game para siya. Kag ginapangayog na mo ng tanan niya blessings nga. Iya, tagigidbless sa among game. Hindi mo na naman makuha ang isa kabutang kung waya man, kung hindi man tungod ba siya kay kapangamuwi mo kaming adodlaw, ganyan kami good health. Palayo ya kami sa disgrasya, bala mga kalapractice naman. Di, ginaamu mo na ginabuligyan niya kami.
15-year-old Kenia Perfas has been in a race her whole life. A race against poverty. A race against illiteracy. A race against failure and neglect. In the Philippines, there are millions of desperately poor children, many of them orphans, living on the most dangerous streets. Their daily quest for money and food, often dependent on gangs and prostitution.
Diba kung pwede ko tani, kung may power lang ko tani, blaw, liwaton ko na, arab lang, nagdako ko sa kompletong pamilya, na may nanay man, kag may ano man tani, may responsable nga tatay.
Kenya and her two brothers grew up in a Filipino slum where crime, abuse, and neglect are rampant. When Kenya was 11 months old, her mother died of cancer. Her father, unable to care for three children, left them with their grandmother.
Di kay hindi taman guro kapiyot ang kabuhay mo muti. Kung hindi ko na ipapatigayon, why na may mabulig sa ako gamo. Kay masidugay, masisalason doon lang.
Two influences in Kenya's life have been the local church and Compassion. As part of Compassion's child development program in the Philippines, Kenya spent a week at a camp where she discovered that life might offer a different path than the one taken by so many of her young peers.
Sa ano naman nung pag-ano naman, pag-intra ko bilang camping, mama tong gaano ko chance to bilang maka-intra sa gintipon, yung ito group by group na ginparealize sa mga kung anong ginimo namon sa sulod, kung anong gintudlo sa amon, dapat ihimuon mo namon sa buhay. Dito ko na-realize na kinanlan ko gali mga upod sa mga maayong tao. Kaya isang nalan ko upod sa mga...
It was at the camp where Kenya donned her first pair of track shoes and began running a different kind of race. Not only did she love running, she was good at it too.
Did you say that she's fast?
Yes, she's fast. Kenya is fast.
As an athlete, Kenya learned the value of discipline, determination, and hard work. Skills that extended from the track to the classroom.
May ano, kwaon ka ka mga universities, blang, kayo para libre school. Kaya ang paglagani naman, hindi ni kuno para sa kadaugan, para sa future naman. Maka manami, mananga balo sa mong blang, mga tanan naman nga ginpangabudayan, para mag-college ko libre school, kayo welcome to the world.
The local church project encouraged Kenya to chase her dreams and helped mold her into the well-rounded student she is today.
Do you think she has the ability to earn that scholarship?
Yes. A big yes.
This fall, Kenya will graduate from high school and enter university, where she plans to study criminology. Her desire is to help other kids avoid the pitfalls of drugs and crime, to give them a future like hers. It is an entirely different direction for Kenya, one she never imagined. All thanks to the grace of God and the generosity of sponsors who believed in a little girl they never met.
Robert and Sharon Guthrie, thank you so much for supporting me. Thank God that He gave both of you to me. I'm so lucky that I'm the one who you select to be your sponsored child. I'm very lucky too. Have you because you're so good and generous to me and also to my family. God bless you all and more power to come.
The investment made by the Guthries is about to pay huge dividends. Their sponsored child, a half a world away, is running for her life, a new life, destined for university and a future beyond her wildest dreams.
Gina-offer naman ng among game para siya. Pala practice naman, di ginaamo mo na ginabuligyan naman.